Los Santos. Car. That's a nice car. I'm gonna spin the wheel, see if I can get it. But the problem is, if I do, I don't know if I'm gonna place it. Cause I got my garage kinda set up and stuff like that. I'm gonna get all my nice cars in like one type. You guys know what I mean? I'll spin and see what I get. Oh, yo, we didn't win the car. Instead, we got 30K. Wait, what? Yeah, but I gotta do like the setups and stuff for it. If you want, we could run it right now.
Now it's all about quality and me time.
Alright, sure, what's your name? Drop it to the flow. Send a friend request. Oh, I won't let me send you a friend request because of your settings. I did, but it said I couldn't add you because of like your settings. Alright. Yeah, that's my name. Add you right now. Hey, the way you do it, you got me in a time. Sure, I could head to my facility. We probably work on setups, and then we could do, you know. Sure, we could wait till like mine are done, so we could do like back to back, you know, like the glitch. Yeah, anything you want to do, anything you want to do. Oh, I got you, I got you. There was this glitch that I used to do where you could like duplicate cars and like sell them, stuff like that. But after the ban wave started coming around, I like stopped. Can I what? Yeah. Yeah, it's been patched. You know, like one point GTA was like on my case since I was selling too much a day. not even 20 seconds as Gang Los Santos lady crashes into me. Are you talking about the one with the Avenger? Should be running better than ever. Oh yeah. Usually I honestly just like buy my up preps, but yeah, I like the setups. But I mean, at least with the setups, your teammates are getting paid. Crashing up my cars. It's just something. You know what's funny? I never completed the prison break heist. Yeah. Especially if you got like high level people in your lobby, they look at that and they're like, that's not even enough. Diamond Casino was like everybody's go-to heist. Like that's where you'll get most of your memories in GTA from, that heist. Yeah. Hope the new heist is actually good. 5 million? Oh wow. Just froze. Oh, there we go. Mm-hmm. All right. We wouldn't get 5 mil. All right. All right. Yeah. We might need more people for like the Avenger one. Yeah, but the thing is, yeah. Hell, Diamond Casino Lester takes like most of the cut. Oh, how do I what? I think. I think you click X once you get close to like the water. I need to buy some Arena War vehicles. Not Arena War. Yeah. Especially it with upgraded fully. You need to buy me some. I need to buy me some more stock vehicles. I love the snow in GTA, but it just makes it harder to drive. The snow in GTA.
Come on, we need the whole fucking convoy! It is absolutely necessary the whole convoy
Oh, you're Stromberg? Let me go back. We should be close, because I'm pretty sure that there's another facility right over here. I got you. Yeah, let me drive back. Now we need to split up into teams and look for that submarine. There are two separate areas to investigate. I started driving straight because I thought it was going this way. Shit. I'm detecting a network of naval mines around the sub. So I'ma come back that way. I have to go to Toledo Bay. I think we have the same location, we just gotta split up to like scan the aft plane. So is this your first time hosting like the heist? Yeah, or like doing the heist? Yeah, doing this heist. Right now or later on? Oh yeah, sure. I have to destroy 10 sea mines. Well, 8 now. Honestly, probably my goal for today, or sometime this week, like have all my heists ready. That's another one down. Cause I also want to buy like the submarine, so I can do, yeah, for the heist. Yeah, the presser is pretty nice vehicle.
Okay, you're doing good work.
Do you want the presser Mark 1 or Mark 2? No. Did your thing turn back into like a car? Oh, that's probably why. Yeah. It's alright. We could do it again later. Oh. Yeah.
Okay, it looks like you've cleared all your minds.
Woohoo! You saved me some time too. Oh wait, what? Hello? Yeah. That's nice. GTA gave us some mercy. Cause usually it'll make... yeah. Yeah, pretty easy.
Bank robbers.
Alright, I'm done scanning.
They'll do anything a spy can do. Kill, steal, lie. Everything except the sexual harassment. That's a step too far, so.
Oh wait, what?
We got the results. Pull out of there and come into the drop off. Surface to air.
So now I just
warhead proximity fuse.
Now I just gotta drive to like the drop off.
go GG.
Through, because you'll be back down there soon enough.
And no, we there we go. Good guy. Yeah. See ya. Well, it's just gonna take a while for my thing to load in. There we go. Nice, well, nice setup. Oh, we're in Pluto Bay, so. That's nice. Nice Lambo. Original plan was for us to do like a car show at first. And we got to help him out. Wow, this car is nice.
What? I was barely even close to the.
Alright, now we're driving in first person. I'm not mad, you are. Good morning, Los Santos. Nice driving in the night while it's snowing in GTA. Such a good feeling, even though I keep on crashing into other cars and stuff. Still a good feeling. Ooh, someone's moving motorcycle. What's it called? Nightclub goods. I need to do that as well. Like, shit, can you guys let me go? And they just keep on coming in, coming in, coming in, coming. I love the snow in GTA, like I said before. But the only thing I don't like about it is that it's harder to drive in. But you know, like, especially last year, Christmas, playing GTA was the best. Playing it like on New Year's and stuff, a little snowing, Christmas, best. I look up for 1 second and then that happens. GTA, you drive at like the desert side and you crash into them, they be wanting to fight you and stuff, pull out guns on you. Talking about the pedestrians out here, usually they'll just run away or they'll just fight you, mostly run away. That's it. Tell me I came in here for only 4,000. Come on now. You know what? I'd probably get up to like 100K. You know what? I should go gamble. That's exactly what I should do. I should go gamble. But you know, I'm not gonna gamble. Well, right now, I need to put some money into a car that I didn't upgrade for some odd reason. But you know, right now, that's in my nightclub. I don't even listen to this radio station. I like non-stop pop. coming back, I might stop at the club for you guys, let you guys get a little glimpse. Probably wondering why I'm crashing so much. Driving with my finger and my chin. Alright, let me drive with two hands now. If I could drive over here, makes everything so easier. Oh my god. Exact reason why I don't like driving in the snow. Imagine me pulling out one of my drift cars. Oh my god. Don't want to bring my car in there. To money in GTA, I'm freaking greedy. I don't care. Honestly, anyone that plays GTA could look at it and be like, oh, everyone's greedy. Because you know that's the truth. Everyone's greedy once it comes to type of money in GTA. I don't care what anyone says, everyone is greedy when it comes to money in GTA. And you know, look, we got 150,000 right there. Ain't that much, but you know. I could put into a car, or I could buy me some outfits. You know, after this, start working on my businesses. I did tell you guys I'll stop at the club for you guys. Alright, people in my session.
Welcome.
You guys wanna run car show real quick? Hit me up, funny. I think I'm gonna spend my money in here. They think I'm finna spend my money on them. Not today. Not today. Well, same department tripping. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit you. Well, I didn't try to hit you. I didn't hit him, he lucky. Yo! Driving mad reckless for.
Did you forget about Simon?
Absolutely not. I went third on him. Gobble, gobble, gobble. Is this one thing that caught me? Isn't it? Oh my, ooh. See that engine? This is the car that we upgrading. Nope, might not look like much, but this thing could go pretty fast. This car could go pretty fast.
What do you need then? Anything I can do? Anything at all?
Armor, we'll worry about that later. Get the engine,
like
the exhaust and stuff. The exhaust all the way up there. So I like lights. Neon, yes, sir. Want my thing to be nice and bright. Respray. Looks nice with these colors.
If you can think it, I can do it.
A difference.
Whatever you desire. Technology and budget permitting.
I don't want to look at it. Broke. So, you know what I was finna do? Let me show you guys. Oh wait, never mind. It's gonna say some nonsense on, but I'll bring it to Benny's. when I can't, if the car, if I didn't buy from them. Where did I buy from, actually? I don't remember. Ooh, you idiot. So you've chosen death, huh? Get to work. Have a four-door car just in case you need to pick up some people, extra people. So that's one thing. You get a garage, yeah, you can have them nice two-door cars. Most of my cars are actually two-door, but I gave up one of my rows for mostly four-door cars. I'll take you downstairs to see. See down here? Mostly four doors. But yeah, it's time to get to work. Come and make some bread. See how this place is going. Let me scare this person real quick, make them think I'm gonna blow them up. Oh wait, no, they're probably not even in the vehicle anyways. Ah, no, they're AFK. I was gonna scare them, but... matter of fact, I think there's someone... yes, yeah, two people in the car. Scare them. Make them think I'm gonna blow them up. See if they kill me or not. Matter of fact, I'm gonna do that. Like, just stay here, see if they kill me or not. Oh, nope, I'm not going over the water. Can't lose the suppressor like that. See this person, see if he blows me up. Kills me. Like it's probably a setup or something. I feel it's probably doing like a setup. Probably for Diamond Casino. I gotta make some breakfast. There goes my computer, I was looking for it. I actually need to buy some upgrades. Like, I bought the staff upgrade already. Need some equipment upgrade.
Resupplying at the same time as desupplying your motorcycle club competitors. now one of the riders is carrying stuff, so you're gonna keep knocking off their bikes till you find the guy who's got what we need.
Hope they're not gonna make me go up against someone else's MC. Cause we have a level 154 and a level 9 supply of an MC. I don't wanna mess with the level 9, might have some tricks up their sleeve. Police on me. But so you guys know, yesterday I was supposed to make a chicken Alfredo, but me, I forgot what time I came home and I was just tired. No, I was just like, no, I'll just make it like another night. Let me check. No! No! Yes! Yes! You see, you guys, this is why you don't be on your phones while driving / flying. And so almost happened to me. I'm about to die. Hope they don't have me like ride on a motorcycle and then drive to my farm, a cocaine farm. But the thing is, cocaine farm, factory, same thing. The thing is, the oppressor, they have an oppressor mark one, and it's like a bike, like motorcycle type bike. But it could like, it has boosters on it, and you know, it could like fly for a little bit. And then this, it like hovers and flies. Nonstop Pop has some great songs. like, to the point I added some of the songs from Nonstop Pop to my Spotify playlist. So with the presser, I wish you could like go down faster. The thing is, how I said that it hovers, has to hover against a mountain or something. So you see what I'm doing right now? It has to do that. Supplies. Key tip, if you get an oppressor, don't get it nowhere near fire. And don't get it in the water. Like, I need to do that one day. Like, I might do it today. Like, fill up? No, because I want to get up to, like, a certain level in a different game today. Because, you know, something I want to get. So, yeah, after this, I might end the stream. And, you know, go finish. Well, first go make breakfast and then, you know, go finish grinding on that game, cause your boy needs to get what he wants. I'll say, what happened to the thing? Yeah, I like this lobby. This lobby is pretty chill. You know, the highest level in here, check. 128, the highest level in here. Could literally go on a rampage and kill all of us. But you know they're chill. Also, level 9 could go on a rampage and kill all of us. You know, they're chill as well. YouTube, for the viewers, if you have GTA, you should at least went up against some person in the jet before, like just killing everyone, you know, or at least, you know, an oppressor or someone blowing up your cargo, period. But you know, if you're new and stuff like that, you haven't got to that level, you have a lot to experience. Yeah, basically it. And There goes our live stream. So, what's this thing? There we go. So you guys, I'm gonna end the live right here. You know, if you haven't subscribed already, go ahead, subscribe, hit that like button. You know, we had a nice live stream, went for 62 minutes. And yeah, you know, leave a comment down below, any suggestions, what you want to see in GTA, all that. Because you know what, I want to connect with you guys, no homo, I want to know what you guys want to see. Alright, so peace out.